Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Dead Island Riptide Definitive Edition. Let's continue where we left off, shall we?
Nah, this isn't over yet. If Serpo's still alive, we might be able to use him as a bargaining chip. Get the military to send in another chopper. And when Serpo goes...
We need to see if Serpo's still alive.
We all go.
Or if he died in that helicopter crash.
Sorry about that, guys. I had to take care of something.
Huh. So now
for
what?
A second there.
Can you still get off the island in the chopper?
Please, come here. I'd like to ask you something.
Since you're a doctor, I'm hoping you could give me some medical supplies.
In the rush to escape, I left my notebook back at my clinic in Halai. I used it to keep notes on how to create medicine from indigenous plants found here on the island.
Wait, what?
Once I have it, I can create medical kits. Get the book. And then collect the necessary ingredients.
Wait, what?
I'm up for it.
The clinic is in Halai.
I need
I
your help.
I left some things in Halai.
It's worth checking, Dippy.
Yeah.
This cinema is all I have. And those few survivors left.
Is there anything I can do to help?
If I can elect cables.
Aye.
The cables. Can you bring me a few things?
It's a bug.
Is there any sign of Serpo?
From my clinic.
We should find that chopper.
Oh man, I have all this stuff now, and then the game decided to bug out on me. Oh my goodness.
See if there's anything on it we
can
use.
Nah, this isn't over yet. We might be able to use him as a bargaining chip. Get the military to send in another chopper. And when Serpo goes... We all go.
Let's get moving. I've had enough of this place.
For a second here. Nah, this isn't over yet.
Get the hell out of here.
If Serpo's still alive, we might be able to use him as a bargaining chip.
Electrify these gates.
This isn't over yet.
Hardy fucked up, all right?
The military
but at least
in
he had good
chopper.
Intentions.
And when Serp...
True. He did screw up, but probably for the good. Like you said, good intentions.
So guys, we all go.
Hardy fucked up, all right? But at least he had good intentions.
Nah, this isn't over yet.
At least he had good intentions.
If Serpo's still alive, we might be able to use him as a bargaining chip. Get the military to send in another chopper. And when Serpo goes...
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
Me too.
Can't hurt to take a look.
Why does the game have hiccups? This was not open before, was it? I don't think. Well, good.
I'm trying to sell some things.
Perfect. You're the person exactly I'm looking for.
This Lord Henderson's house. He had his staff.
Thank you.
this asshole off me! Again?
Dr. J.J. Evans Clinic. Without his head off.
Don't mess with this, motherfucker!
John Morgan, sergeant in the ADF, and I'm leaving this recording here because I do not trust the army to get it to my wife, if she's even still alive. Whoever finds this, please try to get this to Jennifer Ann Morgan. She's staying with a Mrs. Mary Rogers in Adelaide, Australia. All right. Jen, this is for you. I just want you to know that, you and the girls, you're everything to me. they are. I'm so sorry I wasn't there to protect you.
What's the name?
You had to face this alone. You know, this morning I found a little boy hiding in a car. Couldn't be more than five. His parents must have locked him in there to protect him. Who knows what the hell happened to them, but I've decided that I've no choice but to take him to the army base. I've nowhere else to turn. What other option do I have? Jen, it's likely they'll arrest me for going AWOL. But at least if they court-martial me, I can finally tell my side of the story, you know? Tell him what went on. People need to know what happened here. Hey. It's okay, son. I'm not mad at you.
I'm scared.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. You're gonna be fine. I promise. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh.
If you find more dime, if you find more.
What else do I upgrade? Sylvia's house.
Hello? Sylvia? Get out my face!
Ugh.
Sylvia's parents' telephone bill.
Look at this. Guess she pays her parents' bills. No S here.
Sylvia's note.
Was this a note? She ran to her parents. Maybe it's not too late. All right, they living in Cape Victoria. Good to know.
Find Sylvia's parents' apartment.
Looks like she packed up in a hurry. Maybe she managed to get away.
Get out of here. Okay. Ooh, look at all this delicious dessert.
Now, Dave!
Have I been infected before? I don't remember. It hurt. Next area. Sylvia's parents' house.
They don't want to pass up anything useful.
Oh, fire here.
They just ran out of air. Where the hell is Sylvia? No one could have made it through this.
Ow!
this picture. Yeah, Marvin don't want this. Nobody here. Nobody alive. Wonder if she could be hiding somewhere.
Alright, let's do this maybe once, we're so close to it. Your bulk's laundry. It's the fort. The Fort of Henderson.
Chopper toned to shit, completely destroyed. I'm gonna see if anybody survived.
Body eater.
Let me know if you're
no sign of Serpo. And one of the pilots is missing too.
Just exploring the place, don't mind me.
Gotta be close. Found some tracks, and they're covered in blood. I'll let you know what I find.
Follow the blood.
Hmm. can't get in. Need to find another way.
Home run mod.
Get out of my face!
Like apocalypse.
This is a maze.
Not too bad so far. Not too bad. Just gonna need my flashlight to recharge faster.
Yes.
What we got here?
The other side. Oh well. Razor mod. Wounded pilot.
Where Frank Serpo went?
I don't know. We crashed and those things were all around us.
How'd you get here? Did he bring you?
What? Fuck no. Bastard doesn't think about anyone but himself. He was halfway here before I even got out of the wreckage. He shot the other pilot, left him behind to distract the infected. I barely made it. Fuck, listen to me. When you find him, you kill him. Understand? Kill him.
Fucking Serpo gonna pay for this.
Damn. Just left. Wow, that's. Serpo's messed up. Like, I know he's evil and all, but that's... he's messed up. What the hell?
Here.
Find Frank Serpo. Pride rifle.
fucked us all. You know that, right?
I got something to say to your bitch ass.
Don't fuck with me, Serpo. Hottie's dead because of you.
Oh, please. You're worried about that fucking idiot? Jesus Christ. Listen, it's better him than you. Am I right?
You was gonna use me for a guinea pig, asshole. Remember that?
Take a look around. Do you really think this shit is gonna sort itself out? Jesus, it's all on the line, you understand? All of it.
Send in another chopper, or you gonna be some dead fucker's supper.
Another chopper? You fucking kidding me? You don't have a fucking clue what's really happening here, do you?
It's on, asshole.
Just take a look at yourself. The rage. The fury, it's building up inside you. Yeah, it's getting harder to control, isn't it? Yeah, and worst of all, it's always there, waiting to come out. Even if you do manage to escape, then what?
How you know about that?
Harlow, it's the same as you. You didn't know that, did you? Yeah, she went to the quarantine zone. Was planning on using a boat to escape. We caught her. She's trying to steal a bunch of data from the lab. Fucking bitch. Yeah, she really thought she was gonna get away with it, too.
Get away with what? She's gonna turn that info over to the WHO, blow the lid off this place.
The World Health Organization? Really? Look, she is nothing more than a garden variety fucking terrorist. She was gonna take the virus, and she was gonna take the vaccine, sell it to whoever backed a truckload of money up to her door.
There's a vaccine? Where is it?
She's got it. And if you want it, you're gonna have to go and get it. She's not gonna give it up willingly, though. I can guarantee you that. Yeah, it's worth a shitload of money to her. You're gonna have to kill her.
This ain't over, Serpo.
No, it ain't.
Hey, I'm at that fort. Look like a great place to lay low. Y'all should come on over.
Meeting Serpo.
Okay, look. Do we have a plan? Or are we just wading right into this shit, sight unseen? Once we get that boat, all this other shit will sort itself out.
Let's talk to Trevor.
If Serpo fucking double-crosses us, I'll make him sorry he was ever fucking born.
Oh.
Since I can't talk you out of it, please be careful. If you die, there's no one left to protect us.
Oh, wow, you're being nice.
I don't care what Harlow's really up to. If there's a boat that gets us out of here, we need to stop wasting time.
Serpo could be trouble.
Yes, he could be. Let's get rid of this. That. Let's get rid of the sniper rifle. Might as well. Flare gun too.
I don't want those things to kill me. Please, don't let them. I beg you.
Wait here. Now that we have Serpo, they will send in a chopper or boat to get him.
And that's how we'll get out of this mess.
If Serpo fucking double crosses us, I'll make him sorry he
the
was
the quarantine
ever
zone. Lord protect us.
Tell Marvin about your investigation.
Hey, brother, I'm sorry, man, but I couldn't find Sylvia. I did find a note, though, saying she's at her parents. She wasn't there. But at least I got her picture so I know what she looked like. I'm gonna keep looking.
Thank you, my friend. I was afraid of that. I pray she and my children are still out there. Somewhere.
Hopefully. Hopefully they're safe.
We should wait here. Now that we have Serpo, they will send in a chopper or a boat to get him. And that's how we'll get out of this mess.
The quarantine zone. Lord, protect us.
If Serpo fucking double crosses us,
we can't get sloppy.
Okay, look.
Not when we're
do we have a plan, or are we just wading right into this shit, sight unseen?
Alrighty, guys, that's the end of here, and I'll see you on the next episode of Dead Island Riptide Definitive Edition. Bye bye. Wow, 89% completed. Wow.